Hannah here. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a great cup of tea with Raven Tea Steeper. It was a long weekend, so I've decided to go with a medium caffeinated oolong tea. But what's great about Raven is it takes the guesswork out of pretty much any tea with its steep range thermometer, which shows you the optimal temperature for green, oolong, and black teas, which is pretty awesome. So while this is heating, we're going to add the tea to our integrated tea steeper. I'm going to make a big batch for the whole fellow team, so I'm adding 3 heaping tablespoons to our filter. This is about the max capacity for Raven, which is 1 liter. But make sure that you check the specific instructions for your tea so you know just the right amount to add. Once Raven reaches your preferred steep range, you're going to want to take it off of the stove and add the tea filter. We've made Raven's lid silicone, so there's no worry about burning yourself or touching anything hot. We're going to let this steep for 4 minutes, but make sure you check your tea's instructions so you don't oversteep or understeep depending on the type. Once your tea is ready, either serve immediately or take the tea filter out so that your tea doesn't oversteep and become bitter. After that, all there's left to do is enjoy.